Hi there, my name is Dan Storbeck and I'm here to demonstrate the secure privacy solution and how it can help you become compliant with GDPR, LGPD and other international data privacy laws. Now, with this solution, you get a number of different components and one of them is the cookie banner I'm showing you in the lower left part of this screen right here. So this is the cookie banner we have enabled on our own website, secureprivacy.ai. So it can be styled in different ways, in a green way like this. It can also be styled in a blue way that fits this hotel website. And here is another that fits the branding color of this company as well. So there are many ways that you can style it and you can also use custom CSS if you need to really change the look and feel completely, okay? Now, we support two different types of cookie banners. You can place it differently. But in the case here is that you see a normal slim cookie banner. And in this case right here, we have a more detailed cookie banner where you provide additional information that we have scanned your website and included within the banner as well. Okay, so that's something you can enable or disable within the solution as you see fit. Now, from a GDPR and also LGPD standpoint, what's really important is that before you place cookies and trackers on a website is that you get explicit consent, okay? So what you wanna make sure of is that you present the cookie banner and you provide an option to both accept and decline, and then you also block the cookies and trackers before they are put on a computer, okay? So most banners out there, actually our internal analysis shows that 98% of all cookie banners do not block trackers and cookies before acceptance. That's actually a clear requirement in LGPD and GDPR, etc. So you wanna make sure to block that in order to be compliant with the data privacy laws, okay? Now, in this case right here, what happens is that when I then press accept, then the cookies and trackers are placed on the computer, PC or a Mac. And what we also do at our end is that we then, from a compliance standpoint, you need to record this and we do this automatically, okay? So you can see here, we document the different information and that's all done per user. So if you have two different people located in the same office, we then record the information based on person A and person B, so we don't the settings don't interfere from the different people. Okay, now that's was one of the features or components I wanted to show you within the solution, the cookie banner. Okay, another part is what we call the trust badge, is what you see in the lower left corner. Now, in today's world, communicating trust towards our existing and potential new customers is super important, okay? They may not know your company, they may not have a person to talk to, so your website is really storefront. So you wanna have all the trust elements on your website possible so you can really communicate trust as the trust badge really does, okay? Another element is that Google and modern SEO really looks at trust elements like privacy policies, etc. So you want to make sure that you have the basic requirements in place on your website here as well, okay? Now, what's really smart around the trust badge is that it's actually interactive, okay? So if you click on it, you will see that it actually shows you different types of trackers that you have on your website, and then you can block or enable the different trackers in a very user-friendly way, okay? And that basically means that in the case here, if I press acceptance, now the system and then recorded my consent or the opposite, and then I can see that, okay, they're actually using different trackers that I have accepted, but I can also decline it afterwards, okay? So with that, in GDPR and LGPD, you both communicate the privacy notice, you block the cookies and trackers before they are being placed. You also provide the important opt-out after you've actually put your initial request. So you have a self-service platform with the privacy center right here available on your website as well, which is also very important. And lastly, with this solution, you can also export the consent if you need to, you know, either from a regulatory standpoint or from a user standpoint if they request that, okay? So you have a number of different options available right there. So what I really wanted to communicate here is the cookie banner, as you saw, the trust badge, the privacy center with the opt-out functionality. And the last component I want to demonstrate is a privacy policy generator. I want to show you that you basically generate it with the generator right here. Okay. And then using basically a click through methodology, you're asked a few questions and then you embed it onto your website. Okay. So one way to have it on your website is basically like this one right here, where you scroll through the privacy policy in a very beautiful way. Another way you can embed it is with a button like this, where it's being displayed in a model pop-up like this, in a very simple and straightforward way, which is easy to integrate. And that will help you from a compliance standpoint, SEO, by communicating trust with your visitors, okay? So the cookie banner, the trust badge, the privacy center, opt-out, consent management, privacy policy, some of the key components that you need to make sure that you are on top of when it comes to GDPR and LGPD, okay? Thank you, and if you have any questions, feel free to write us at hello@secureprivacy.ai. Let me repeat, hello@secureprivacy.ai. Thank you, bye.